Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today we're going to fold the Printhead FFC cable for XP-15000. We'll need a set of cables for XP-15000, and we need a ruler that has a millimeter mark. And also we need a roll of double-sided tape, and then we need a Sharpie, and that's all you need. It's optional that you can go to bchtechnology.com and go to search for XP-15000. There's a workflow sheet for XP-15000 cable folding and not a mainboard installation, cable folding. You don't absolutely need this file. I'm going to explain really detailed in this video. However, if you do have this file, let me explain to you how you use it. So the blue is the boundary of the FFC cable, and the black line is the folding line that's going to fold towards you. And the red line is the folding line you're going to fold away. And here's the measurement from the starting point to this point. And here's another measurement, 14 millimeter, from this point to this point. So you're going to mark 15 millimeters, then you're going to vertically fold from the top to the bottom towards you. And then you're going to fold again from this 15 millimeter and all the way to the 14 millimeter. And then you fold at the bottom, and then you fold away from you and fold this crease. The blue is the boundary of the FFC cable. So the FFC cable is split into two cables from here to all the way to the end. Let me fold this head. You're going to receive two cables. One is longer, one is shorter. So we're going to work on the shorter one, which I put as here. We have the blue side towards us. I'll just read out the measurements. A section is 74, B is 67, C is 74, D is 84, E is 210, F is 250, G is 10, and H is 45.5. Beginning of A is outward. And the beginning of D, beginning of E, and end of E, they are outward. Otherwise, everything else is inward. And we get all marked, and now we begin to fold it. Let me show you how to fold the head. So we're going to have an inward fold at the 15 millimeter first, inward. Okay, and then we have another inward fold, and 15 to 14. And then we have one outward fold. And because it's outward fold, we can just push it in. And after we push in from the outward fold, and you're going to form a little thing look like a house. The blue side is on the bottom towards you. And the smaller end of the FFC cable is blue to blue. And silver outside. Step two, we're going to glue the two small cable together. So we'll put a piece of double-sided tape in the section A, we're going to put in the middle. And the section D, we're going to put in the start. So I get a piece of tape and the section D, and I put it behind where I draw letters. So I'm using my hand to squeeze it, make sure they glue together tightly. And section F, I'm going to put the double-sided tape at the end. And run through the tape again to make sure they glue together. And now I can start folding those lines according to the sections. Oh, for each section, if you fold it the wrong way, instead of inward, and you fold it outward, don't worry about it. You just need a vertical line there. So when you install, and if it's inward, you fold it outward, you can just correct it then. Okay, the short cable is done. For the long cable, we need the silver side towards us, not the blue side. We need the silver side towards us. At the 10 millimeter, we're going to have a vertical outward fold all the way to the top. So let me just use dotted line here because I only got one marker. And now at the top, from the start to marked down 24 millimeter from the start, okay, not from the 10 millimeter, from the start of the cable. And on the top, vertically, we're going to have an outboard fold. Then we have a 45 degree fold. Okay, let's fold it. We're going to have a 10 millimeter vertical fold. And at 24 millimeter, we're going to have an outboard fold. And then we can make those two 45 degree fold. And then we push in on the outward fold on the 24 millimeter. And we're going to find a house, but this time the house is away from us. But the bottom is still blue, okay? Okay, I'll pause here, and so you can go do it a couple times. Now we don't fold the rest of the cable. We take the short cable, put the short cable in the front, so both blue towards you, and put the short cable in the front. And then now you have four smaller cables all together, okay? Line the head up. And you have a bundle of four small cables. For the long cable on the other end, the same thing. Inside is blue, outside is silver. Now we line up the two cables together, extra four cables. The short cable in front and both blue side towards you. And we start gluing the longer cable to the smaller cable. So we apply glue. On the A section, we'll put it in the middle, B in the middle, C at start, F at the end. So now I can just fold it according to what the short cable is. So now you can fold it really tight. If you don't fold it tight, at the end, you're not going to have enough cables. And after I finish folding and gluing the long cable to the short cable. Now I can glue the two smaller cables of the long cable together. And in the A section, I put a glue in the middle, D at the start, F at the end. And now you can have a beautiful, well-made XP-15000 printed FFC cables. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Visit us at www.bchtechnology.com or locally at Greensboro, North Carolina. Cheers.